Now, I don't know if you're going on holiday this year. If you are, there is a warning today. Don't stick pictures and stuff up on Facebook about going away. And certainly don't put stuff up on Facebook and Twitter, etc., while you are away.
With ADT at the moment, they've just done a survey on a lot of these burglaries. Celebrities tweet about what they're doing, they put messages on Facebook. Liz Hurley, she put out 42 risky tweets in May alone. Fern Cotton put out 30, Jessie J 45. The list goes on and on and on. There's an article in today's Telegraph warning people about social networking sites. A lot of people now are sticking messages out there, where they are, when they're going away, when they're back, and they're also sticking photographs up of things they might have just bought. Watches, jewellery, clothing, perfume. That's all the tools a burglar needs. ADT of this saying, it's not what they take, it's what they leave behind. And you know what, when you think about it, that's so true. When you get home, you know you've had strangers in your house. Are you ever going to sleep again comfortably? Would you ever get that thought out of your mind?